Hey guys, welcome back to another video of mine. If you're new, I'm Caitlin, and I do a bunch of Roblox videos, vlogs, challenges, and unboxings. So if you like any of those categories, please subscribe. It will help me a lot. But anyway, let's get on to the video.
Something strange. Come with us and you will see. It's our town of Halloween. This is Halloween.
So today I'm going to be pulling the Adopt Me countdown. I'm super excited. The fossil eggs are here. It's taking forever to load. Am I on Wi-Fi? Yes, I am. Oh, no, I didn't mean to go to my Robux. Oh my gosh. 1 million people are playing. Oh my god. That is so, oh my god, okay. So, fossil isle evacuation event. Join the team of paleontologists to bring extinct animals back to the Adopt Me Island. Earn accessories for finding fossils and dig up toys. Countdown to fossil egg. Get Aussie eggs before the countdown ends. Okay guys, so I guess we'll play. I have a lot of Aussie eggs, so I don't really need them. I have 20 of them, and I have $11,000, so I think I'm stocked up on all the stuff I really need. So, I'm super excited. I've honestly never had an event besides, like, literally, there's only been one event for me in the game, and that was the spring event, and that's all. Like, literally. Not even kidding. And, oh, actually, the pet accessories and the pet worth. Yeah, those are like the only two events I've ever been in, so I'm super excited about this. Not, I haven't been in a place where there was like pet eggs coming. I'm super excited. Oh my god, guys, look at, oh my, I'm literally gonna pass out. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh my lord. And it's October 2nd, guys. Oh my god. What in the world? I'm super excited about this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm super excited. I'm so excited to see what it is. Okay. Fossil egg evacuating countdown. Get Aussie while you can. Guys, it's so laggy. Let me teleport to the gifts. It's taking forever to load, guys. Did I just like reset my character? Because I feel like it would be calm, you know? Like, I don't know. Oh wait, oh yeah, I resized my character. It's so laggy. Ah! Oh my gosh. I'm super happy, but it's so laggy. Oh. Oh, oh my god. That's why I locked my door. Oops. Let's see what's in you. Oh my god, what in the world? Wait. Is it a campsite? Oh my gosh, wait, I'm so confused. Where is everything at? There's a helicopter. Wait, I'm gonna wait for everything to load. I'm not even loaded in yet. Oh my god, what the heck is that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Danger, hard hat site. Oh my lord, guys, what is here? Fossil isle evacuation event. Bring extinct animals back to the dummy island. Yes. Wait a sec. I'm so scared. I'm so excited as well. Oh my god. 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 Where did we go? What in the world? What is this? It's so laggy. Oh my god. Talk to Tom. Welcome to the fossil isle. Yay! Are you a paleontologist? Looking to find fossils? I don't know how to say that. Paleontologist to find fossils too. We need as many fossils as we can. Find if we can't bring back the fossil egg. We can find if we want to bring back the fossil egg. We need them to power my time machine. Okay. Grab any tool from the tent, then head over to the extinct evacuation and get digging. I'm so excited. Of course I'll do that. I can't wait to see some dinosaurs again. It's been so long too. It's been too long. It's been a long time since dinosaurs were gone. Grab a tool. I think I'm gonna take this one. Take that. And where do we go? Go to Dick. Okay. Oh my god, guys. I'm so happy. Oh my gosh. Evacuation in progress. What is this? There's a monkey here. Bert, here's Bert. Bert, I knew Bert was part of something. Dinosaurs are real, you know. That bone from Giant. Watch out from those bedrocks. What is this? Seven. What does that say? Fossil eggs arrive in 7 days. Whoa. Oh my god, that's a mammoth. That's a mammoth. That's a mammoth. No. No. Wait, a mammoth's a rare, and so is that other one. Ultra rare. Where's our legendaries? I want to see the legendaries. These are legendaries. These are common. Oh my god, let's talk to Henry over here. Henry, it looks like you don't have any fossils. Oh, okay, I need to get some. Okay. Grab a tool from the tent and head down to the evacuation site to dig for some. Okay. 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 I'm so excited. I'm super excited. Once you find a fossil, bring it to me. I can tell you which creature you discovered. Okay. Okay. It's nighttime, and that's even scarier too. Go dig. Okay, where do I dig? Oh, do I dig right here? Evacuate. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Am I? Didn't find anything. Try again. Ugh, let me try over here. Oh my god! Should I, like, wear proper clothes? Did I find anything? I don't think I did. No, I didn't find nothing. Aw, man. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I got this, guys. I got this. What did I find? I found a bone! Your first fossil. Yay! This girl's in the way. Now you are official dinosaur hunter. Ooh, yeah. I'm so happy. Talk to Henry in the lab on the lab hill to find out what creature you discovered. Okay. Ah! Okay, on the lab hill. I know where Henry's at. I've never been in one of these places. It's so cool. Henry, hello. Talk to Henry. Okay. Perfect fossil specimen. I don't know what that says. Let me just run some analysts on this. Oh my god. Yes, you've unlocked some ground sloth DNA. A ground sloth DNA. The holographic projection shows what this used to look like before it was extinct. A ground sloth common. Oh my gosh, so do I get the pet? The fossil will help power up Tom's time machine so you can bring back the fossil eggs. So he can bring back the fossil eggs. Oh my god. Go dig some more fossils. I'll be here to analyze them. Oh my god, guys. I'm so happy. What? Wait, those are how the fossil eggs are gonna look? The T-Rex is a legendary. So does the dodo bird. I think that's what it is. So I've unlocked the mammoth sloth. These all look like from Ice Age. I'm not even kidding. One of 12 pet discovered. Oh my god, I'm gonna dig this one. I don't know if anything's gonna be here or not. Can I find all of them? Wait, I found a toy. Whoa. We'll discover that after. I just want to find some stuff to dig into because I would need these little eggs here. Yay, I found another one. Henry, I'm back. Found some fossils eggs. Now you're gonna have to talk to you and you're gonna tell me what pet I found. Perfect fossil specimen. A perfect fossil specimen. Okay. Let me just run some analysts on this. Yes, you uncovered some Tajgan tiger DNA. The holograph project shows what it used to look like before it was extinct. Oh my god. Wait, did I find that? Oh wait, I found the both commons. I found both of the commons. Yay, the fossil will help power up Tom's time machine so we can bring back the fossil eggs. Yay, so we can get some extinct dinosaurs in here. Come back tomorrow to dig for some more fossils. Okay. So, do we do like 2 a day? Because that's 14. Also, take this cool accessory as it thinks we're helping out. What is it? Whoa, I'm gonna take out, I can dig more in 22 hours. What? Okay, I'm so happy. Okay, so I got both commons. So I got both commons, so I think it's gonna go to common to uncommon to rare and then ultra rare and then legendary. So I think that's a dodo bird, and then I think it's a T-Rex because, oh, use this while you have a pet. Okay. A T-Rex, obviously. A rhinoceros, I think that's what it is. This looks like I don't know what that is. Oh my god. I don't know what any of these animals are. That looks like one of the flying birds. No, I think one of the flying birds over here. This is amazing, though. What in the world? I don't know where this is at. Wait. Let's go over here because I don't think I went over here. Dig site. Oh my god. Let's see the toy we got first. Toys. What is this? Ooh, it's an uncommon. You need a pet to use this. Okay. So, where are we? Can we, like, fly out to see where we are? There's a water. Hello. Oh my god. This is pretty deep. I'm not gonna go in here. I think it's for dinosaurs. I'm pretty sure it's for dinosaurs. Oh, you get to keep this? A pickaxe? Oh, can I just, like, take more? I'm gonna take all them. I took all them. Do I have them? Oh my god, I do have them. A large brush, a small brush. That's cool. Let's take out a fly pet. Can I put that up? Yes, I can. I want to take out my unicorn and try the toy because it's like super cool. Go Octavia. Oh, she just like, oh, don't touch me. Let's show my pet. Now I have to, no. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna dress up, switch to a parent, and then take out my evil unicorn. My turtle, are you serious? Share my pet. Let's see how this looks. I'm so happy. See the pet accessory we got. Where is it at? Oh my god. Chill out. Oh my gosh. Oh, I think it's in here. Let's see how this looks. I want to see how it looks. Come on. Load. Come on. Oh my god. That looks so scary. I'm going to take that off because I don't want that on her. No. But we can dig in the next day, so that means there's 12 pets, and 2 times 7 is 14, and there's not 14 pets, so we can probably dig up, like, 3 in the same day. I'm not sure, but this is so cool. Can we go, like, teleport to the false wild? Can we go in? Return to Adoption Island. Actually, oh my god, what in the world? It's so laggy. Let's see if we can go up and find where this is at. I'm not sure where it is. This is a big waterfall, though. I know they have one of those. Oh, we can't go to the top. Well, at least we can fly around and go in some trees, you know? Let's see over here. I wonder if we can go over here. I don't think we can. Oh my gosh, guys. The little things. Do y'all see the little things? Like the little leaves and stuff. Oh my gosh, how do these people are so smart and they can do this? Oh my god. Where's Henry? Isn't he the one who's supposed to, oh, that's Rachel. Oh my god, I know they posted somewhere on this on Twitter. That looks so cool. Yes, I want to return back to the Adoption Island because I don't want to see on the Fossil Island ever. Oh my god, guys, my turn. Oh, I was like, what in the world's happening to my little pet? Oh my gosh, but this is so interesting. Oh my god. Wait, did anything change? I think nothing did. I don't think anything did change. Well, guys, that is it for the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Oh, here's one of my fans. I'm gonna say hello. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a... Make sure to give it a big thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!